You guys tag me, is it real? So in conditions like spina bifida, humans can develop tail-like structures called fontail nevuses. They don't have motor function.